Okay, it's that time of the year where we become Santa's little helper as we turn this beautiful little birdhouse ornament. Hi, y'all. Welcome to my shop. Mike Peace, and I'm here to share with you tips, tricks, techniques to help you become a better wood turner. There's lots of ways of turning the roof. I find the easiest way is to put a spacer and a large set of jaws. I'm going to put this in here. But you could also turn it between centers. You can put it on a blue block. The problem is you don't want to damage the top of the roof, so that makes it a little bit harder to use the between centers. So we're going to turn a tenon. Using my normal jaws, I take that tenon we just used and re-chuck this using the tenon. Bracing it a little bit. Certainly use a spindle gouge to reduce some wood here, but since we're going to be doing a number of these, the fastest and easiest way is probably going to be using a drill bit. Cut sheet plywood into thirds, and then I'm going to use sanding lubricant. If y'all are new, I'd especially be interested in any comments you've got on what you got in particular out of this particular video. If you're interested in more Christmas tree ornament videos, I've got a playlist here of about 20 videos. Y'all stay safe and come on back here.